Okay guys, this is day two of packing. I am pretty much just putting alcohol on my hands. So when you always pack, make sure you always clean up your area and you wash your hands. You can use hand sanitizer, alcohol, or you can also put on a pair of gloves, but I'm not going to put on a pair of gloves because I'll be using tape, and let's be honest, it sticks to everything when you have on gloves. So I just make sure my hands are always clean. Oh, and also I grabbed a few more boxes. And here's the lid. And I also put my Instagram tag on there. So that is a good idea to do, is to always like put like at least a sticker with your information on there so that people can tag you with your products. So I believe I have everything already set out. I have my list. Okay. So they ordered 2 turmeric and carrot soaps. Now, if you watched the video before, it's because I had to split it up into 2 videos because it was super long. I use organza bags so that you can use them for your soap savers, so that you can hang them, put them back in a bag and let them hang dry if you don't have a soap dish. Can you guys see? Turn it that way. Try to zoom in for you. And then let me check that off. We have 2 oatmeal milk and honeys. I got these organza bags from Amazon. So I will leave a link down below for that. You already know the rest of the stuff is from the Dollar Tree or your local dollar store. So I will just write that down below. But I don't know if they have a website. If they do, I will put it down there. She also ordered a pair of earrings. She ordered these ones, the cute AF. And I am giving her a free pair. Yep, because it says my smile is beaming, my skin is gleaming. And I gave her this pair because she ordered the turmeric and carrot, and you know that makes your skin glow. We're gonna put those in there. And she also gets a sample of the turmeric and hemp body butter and code for her next order. So I'm gonna cover that up. I don't want that to show. I'm also going to put in a reindeer stamp and a candy cane. I'm also going to put in a exfoliating bath glove. As it goes in here. Alright, so that is how we'll do that one. I'm also going to add in a sticker, but now I need shredded paper. So this box is pretty much finished. We're just going to throw in some shredded paper. That's good. No, not that way. So we'll go this way. And we are going to use a Christmas tree. And that box is done. All right, we completed that order. Let's move on to the next. Putting some more hand sanitizer on. This is another box. This box from Dollar General and the last box before is from Dollar General. I got those today because my local Dollar Tree was actually closed today. I don't know why, but it was closed. That's the top, and I actually paid $2. The price is on the bottom, $2. I know, so if you can, make sure you can get them from the Dollar Tree where you can just pay a dollar. Because I'm sure they may have the same ones or similar. So let's start. The first soap they order is turmeric and carrot. Now this is the last one. I am all sold out of turmeric and carrot, but I will get to making more. Oops. I don't actually want to, you know, I'm not going to sit those in yet. She got a Kingmaker and Queen Maker, so his and hers, but they are sold separately, guys, and these smell really good. It's the fragrance Black Magic, and this one has Black Magic with lemon sugar at fragrance added to give it more of a lemony female smell. So let's put those in the bag. I'm just gonna sit those right there for a second. That right there, and I'm also going to check them off. One turmeric, one queen maker, one king maker. And they also ordered a body butter, which is white jasmine and pineapple. Y'all, this smells so good. You guys don't know what you're missing out on. All these new body butters I made, the fragrances smell so good. Even the ones I thought would smell like food didn't. They were just like, I love them. Now, of course, I only get to use what's left, like the little samples. So I'm going to take, if I can get the sticker off, see, this is the point of me not putting on gloves because it's hard to get these stickers off. I'm going to wrap this around the body butter to give it just a cute look. And this is something you can add on some of your products just to make them look pretty, because, you know, presentation is everything. And when people take the time out to decorate the packages that they send me, I tend to order from them often. Maybe because I like pretty things. I don't know, but this is just something I came up with. You can also use ribbon, but I'm just gonna use a sticker because this will ensure that nothing actually leaks out. I don't think anything will melt because it is winter. But this is another method you can use, is the tape ribbon instead of using the, I use electrical tape most of the time to seal off the top of the body butter so nothing leaks. But this gives it a little bit of fanciness to it, don't you think? It's pretty. So I'm gonna do with this one, I'm actually gonna wrap in tissue, which I already have out. I already have it at, but I had too many. So I'm gonna set that aside for a second. And I am just wrapping it. Nothing fancy. And I will just place it in the box. And I will sit these two in there. I mean three. These three in there. I checked off everything. So what else? Oh, okay. This is her little baggie, and it has a sample of Blue Horizon, which is a men's soap, and it has the Third Eye little gift soap with the Dreamcatcher on front, and she also gets a sample of the turmeric body butter because she ordered turmeric. And I'm also going to put in the exfoliating bath glove. And candy cane. And a stamp again. So that is it. Just add that shredded paper in. Close that up. And we will do a snowman. Every time I say snowman, I want to sing that song, "You Want to Build a Snowman." What is that from? Frozen. It's from Frozen. I'm over here trying to sing Frozen. So guys, that is it. We are finished. There's the tag for my Instagram, and I also include a card with my Etsy, my Facebook. Instagram is on there too, and YouTube is probably not, but I'm updating my card soon. So yeah, guys. I'm going to put these in priority boxes and get to shipping them off. I will also use bubble wrap like I did in the next two. I think there's two after this one. And then I will put them in the priority mailbox. This order, I will be using this box. It's cute, look at it. Right. So let's just put the tissue paper in. Man, when I watch some people pack their boxes, like other soapers, they really know how to put this tissue paper in, like, neat. I cannot do it. I do try. I do try. So that is like a craft in itself. All right, first soap is ashwagandha. We'll do the black organza bag. Oatmeal, milk, and honey. Activated charcoal and tea tree. And turmeric and carrot. Now remember guys, I put all these bags in. I don't want you to think I'm just like wasting any money. These are just so you can dry your soaps out if you do not have a soap dish. You can also keep them, unwrap them, put them in the bag and like get your suds out and wash up with them. However you choose to use them. Or you can re-gift them. You can give the bags to somebody. You can use it for packing if you do any orders. I'm also going to put in an exfoliating bath glove. I may have to just take the tag off of this one, but that's what we'll do. There we go. But I am going to sit this somewhere in there. Like on top or maybe on the side. Just so the customer would know what it is. See if the candy cane will fit. Yep. And I'm adding in a snowflake stamp. And that is it for this order. Wait, hold on, hold up. Got excited. Put this right here. What I want to do with this one, I am also going to use a snowman. Oopsie. And that's it for this box. We are officially done with the packing. I just have to bubble wrap. And I have one. You guys, this was fun. This was really fun. I enjoyed going to the store, picking out stuff, and getting creative. I don't know about you, but I like pretty boxes. I mean, that'll keep me coming back. Oh, sticker. And we are done with this one. All right, that is it for the packing, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I hope you enjoy your day. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to subscribe, please do that as well. And if you want to see more videos, hit the notification bell. Thank you guys for tuning in. Time to mail these babies off.